Hello everyone. Today we are going to start discussion on database engineering. So let's begin with what is database management system. Database management has evolved from specialized computer application to a central component of a modern computing environment, and thus knowledge about database systems has become an essential part of education in computer science. So this is one of the core courses under computer science. So what is database management system? Typically, it is a collection of interrelated data and a set of programs to access those data. The database management system is abbreviated as DBMS. So DBMS stands for database management system. The collection of data usually is referred to as the database, and database contains information relevant to an enterprise. So what we mean by an enterprise? An enterprise is a business unit. We store information related to a business unit in database management system. The primary goal of a database management system is to provide a way or an environment that is both convenient and efficient to use. Database systems are designed to manage large amount of information. Management of information involves both defining structures for storing the information and providing the mechanisms for manipulating that information. Also, the database system should ensure the safety of the information that has been stored in the database. Despite the system crashes or unauthorized attempts to access the data, if the data are to be shared among several users, the system must also avoid the possible anomalous results. Thus, as information is so important in most of the organizations, computer scientists have developed a large body of concepts and techniques for managing the data. And the focus of this course, Database Engineering, is to make the students understand, use, and apply those concepts and techniques to solve the real world problems. I hope you must have understood what are the database management systems. And as I mentioned, these database management systems are used to store the data related to the enterprise, and also there are several programs those are helpful to manipulate that data. So I am quoting here few of the examples of such database management systems. The database management systems those are available and most popular are the systems like Oracle, MySQL, Microsoft SQL Server, IBM DB2, PostgreSQL, and so on. So few of the database management systems are commercial systems, and these are being used by the enterprises to develop their applications, whereas few of the database systems are open source systems and those are available in public domain. Also, there are several database systems or the versions of the system, those are available from Oracle, IBM DB2, Microsoft SQL Server, and these are called as the Express Editions, and these Express Editions are usually offered free of cost for academic use. But please note that the functionalities available with these open source systems or the Express Editions are limited. Thus, these database management systems are being used to build the applications for the enterprise. So let's see few representative applications, those in fact we are using in our day-to-day lives. So the first such representative application is the banking application. So in banking application, for example, the information related to customers, accounts, loans, and the banking transactions is being stored in the database, and the functionalities those are required to manipulate that data are being developed in the application. So at the back end, some kind of database management system is being used. The next application that we may look at is the airlines application. So in this application also, at the back end, the database management system is used for reservations and schedule information. In the universities or the academic institutions like ours, we can find the application of database management system. In this application, the database management system is being used to store the information of registrations of the students, the faculty members, the staff, the information related to courses, the examination, the grades, and so on. Further, the next application can be the sales application, wherein the information related to customers, products, purchases is being stored and also manipulated by the database management system. Next, database management systems can also be used in the manufacturing sector for management of the supply chain, for tracking production of items in the factories, inventories of the items can be maintained, and orders for the items can be placed and managed. Further, the enterprises can use the database systems for human resources to store and manipulate the information about employees, their salaries, the payrolls, and also to generate the payslips and so on. So these are only the few applications, those we have listed here, but there are many more applications of the database management systems available. So let's conclude this session and we'll see you in the next session. Thank you.